I know. How are you? So, we got confirmation. Oh, there's another question. Did anybody like to start fires? Just curious. I almost started a fire. I have no clue why I would do that. I don't even know what it means. But you did. They gotta understand that I'm not a numbers person. They did count to five though. So I'm gonna shuffle five times. And then you can spit the one card out. Thank you. I do want to tell you, though, as I was cleaning up the cards and getting everything situated, there was a card that popped out in one deck one time, and then I seen it laying down upside right. And that's the Devil's card. Doesn't mean that the devil's with you. That means devil's energy. The devil is not Lucifer. FYI. One, two, three. You ready to play some cards, Mark? One card only. This is for Mark. He's curious. He's going to die tonight. I don't think they're going to answer that question, but... I just fell twice, Justice, and then the Moon card. The Moon card's illusions and delusions, but it's only one card, so. One card only. What else can I do with? I'm feeling claustrophobic right now. One card and one card only for Mark. Why do they want to take a jewelry off? What's going on? Okay, that's the Moon card reversed. I'm going to put out the first set and then we'll read it. One card only. From Mark. Pretty much a general reading, messages from his past loved ones. We did get confirmation that his mother is with us today. King of Swords, upright. I'm feeling really claustrophobic, but I'm cold. Maybe I want to put it just over my shoulders. If that means something, like just something over your shoulders, I don't know. I just didn't want it on my arms. Now, if I do anything if I do something strange and reminds you of something, please let me know. Like, because things like this, I don't do. Like, put this over my shoulder like this. I don't do that. Deck one. Thank you. One card only. Queen of Rods. One card only. Oof. Won't you please read my signs, be a gypsy? Tell me what I hope to find. King of Cups reversed. Thank you. The moon upright is usually when you're in illusions and delusions. Let's see what it is reversed. Somebody is in the energy of dishonesty, deceit, suspicion, illusion, mistrusting your own intuition. There may be too much psychic debris in the air to see anything clearly at this time. Hear that? The moon card reversed is dishonesty, deceit, suspicion, illusion, mistrusting your own intuition. There may be too much psychic debris in the air to see clearly at this time. So I'm thinking you're possibly in the energy of not trusting anything around you. Everything seems dishonest and just not clear, not good. Billy Preston. King of Swords upright. King of Swords upright is using ego. Taking his sword and wanting to move ahead and fight forward. Intellect, knowledge, diplomacy, an analyst. Perspective, the ability to fully understand a complex situation, a rational detached or important viewpoint. So we're in the moon card of feeling that you don't trust your own intuition because you're in a clouded judgment of disillusions. But then right after that comes the King of Swords, understanding a fully complex situation, the ability to have the perspective, a rational, detached, or impartial viewpoint. A person who demonstrates independence, authority, power. Others relate to professionals such as law or politics. As a side meaning, can refer to legal matters, or official documents. So, it could be somebody that has a very strong intuition, or you could be dealing with something in the legal system. I don't know. I'm just the messenger. Eric Clapton. That takes you to the Queen of Rods. Upright. Well, it's wands in here, not rods, but it doesn't matter. That's upright. Accomplishment, vibrance, self-mastery, inspiration, optimism, the accomplishment of a long-held, a long-term goal. A highly charged creative energy. A vibrant and inspiring presence. A person who is practical, talented, and confident. One who demonstrates the qualities of kindness, loyalty, dependability, warmth, and or optimism. Someone who can offer good advice. So you could be in this energy of the Queen of Wands. Male, female, gender does not exist in tarot or spirit realm. So you could have the qualities of you being kind and loyal, dependable, warm, optimistic. So I'm seeing you're in a clouded judgment. You're seeing things as a very deceitful way. Everything's clouded. Unless you're just clouded and you're in illusions and delusions yourself, you're not sure what's real, what's not. Then you got your King of Swords, who is very alert and knows what's going on. But then it also says, something going on with the law. I'm thinking possibly the law, because you got the moon upside down. That shows in illusion to delusions. Unless you're dealing with somebody in an authoritative position that has a clear mind and that can offer you the advice of you getting out of this upside down moon card illusion to delusions energy, but you're feeling yourself in the Queen of Rods energy. You are dependable, you are kind, you're nurturing, you're all these wonderful things, right? But then it takes you to the reversed King of Cups. I feel like we're on a roller coaster. It's either a roller coaster of emotions. You're like, one minute you're one way, next minute you're the other way. Unless we're dealing with a couple different people here. I don't know. I don't know you like that, so I can't help you. Only you know you. This reading could have happened already. Could have happened 6 months ago, a year from now. This could be happening at your current today. This could happen 6 months or a year from now. Okay, so take it as you will. If I'm putting lotion on myself, I don't know why. Then maybe it means something. I mean, it is only, what time is it? It's only 4:16 a.m. as I'm drinking my Gatorade. Yes. Okay. King of Cups. What if you feel in need, you would love to donate to my channel on my Cash App at Harper's Angels 4444. It's underneath my description on YouTube. If you are not subscribed to my new YouTube channel, I know you were on my old one, but I have a new one, so I can get into the old one. Harper's Angels 4444. Go over there, subscribe. Because let me tell you, Mark, I am very much highly protected, and I have a very large fleet of angels behind me all over. And plus, I have the gods and goddesses of the Egyptians. The Egyptians' gods and goddesses are around me. I have pictures to prove it. If you're interested in seeing those pictures, I have those for you, to show you. I go by YouTube, subscribe to it, and once I know you're subscribed to it, let me know, and you'll have somebody looking out for you. That's all I need. Or a donation, $1, you know, it's fine, but you don't have to. Whatever. That's so good. Okay, King of Cups reversed. Cups is, you know, usually doesn't have the emotions on it with it. Okay. Okay. Enjoyment, blessings. I said if you join my YouTube, if you're not a member already, you will have a blessing. So maybe I'm in the King of Swords energy, and you're feeling the King of Rods energy, and then the King of Cups upside down gives you blessings, compassion, advice, emotional balance, and spirituality. Blessings and good feelings abound, a general and consistent feeling that all is well. I mean, I did let you know your family is okay, and they're here, and nobody's dead, and you don't die. None of us die. If you're interested in knowing truths of who we are, and where we go, and what we do, that you can enlighten you if you're not already there. There's going to be a cause of a major celebration. a benevolent influence possible in the form of a wise, compassionate counselor or healer. Someone who can offer heart-centered advice. A person who demonstrates the qualities of honor, devotion, warmth, and or compassion. A loyal, reliable, and considerate person gaining mastery of spiritual awareness and connection. So, you're possibly going to see a healer. Somebody to heal. Enlighten you. I don't know. Unless you're seeing one already. Well, I mean, you're here with me today. I am the High Priestess. You know, I am the psychic. I have been communicating with spirits ever since I've been a little girl. So I don't know what my good friend Nikki Stauffer has said about me, but I'm sure she has not said, for some reason, I don't know why she would be so mean about me. That's amber spray that helps keeps the ghostly people staying. Oh my God, it's chilly. The windows are open too. I need music. I can't do this without music. All right, so we got the next set. 1111. 1111. 1111. Beginning, miracles. You can make magic happen. You can manifest, Mark. You know you're your own magician. That's the next set you're... That's the next... Those numbers, I just want to play with them. I don't know why. Yes, you can heal yourself. You can... You just have to want to. You have to want to. If you want to do something, you can do anything. This guy, I love him. But I'm not going to put that on during her. I'm going to put some music on. One, 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 one. I'm going to write that down. I'm still with numbers here, aren't I? It's funny. One, 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 one. What kind of music do you like? It seems like you like Eric Clapton. Should we do the Beatles? I don't know. I was gonna put my music on, but let it be. And that might be a good one for us or for you. Just let it go. Let it go. One card for deck one. One card from Mark. General reading.
Phase one in which Doris gets her
own. His mother. Keeps spinning. That's not Let It Be. I'm gonna Let It Be now because I've seen it. Let It Be, the Beatles. One card. The yellow submarine. One card only. We're already in 27 minutes. Ooh. one card only. It's just spinning. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. Why is this happening to me? Happen to me? Happen to me? Oh, why?
In the town where I was.
Really? Come on. Two cups, such a twin flame, but. No, I can't do it. These cards are like not working with me. Neither is the music. Oh, okay. No music, sorry. One card and then one card. That's how we have to do it. Oops. Thank you. trading card. I may have to stop this video and start again because I don't know how much. This is King of Pentacles reversed. Pentacles is money, honey. Economic power. Oh, I'm sorry. Impracticality. Impracticality. I can't even say that word. Okay. Lack of success, self-doubt, insecurity, greed. Success may be minimal or inconsistent due to entrenched patterns of procrastination or self-doubt. Being guarded about one's secrets of success and unwilling to help others thrive. The possible waiting about a higher up who demonstrates dishonorable or selfish behavior. Okay, this is either your energy that you're having or this is somebody that's around you in this energy. You gotta understand, this is energy. Energy changes. This could be the energy that you're in right now. This could be the energy of somebody that's in it, that's around you. There could be an energy from a past. If this is relating to love at any way, this could be somebody that's holding on to your energy from 20 plus years ago. And they're called energy vampires. And they'll suck your energy, or if you can't get over the past of something, or you're in a karmic cycle because we got Jupiter and Saturn above us and we're going through a huge, huge karmic cycle. And if you haven't done the work, you could be in a pickle. I don't know what kind of lifestyle you've had. This could be people from your ancestors that gave you their karmic. But you have to release something. If, you know, I don't know what's going on. It takes you to the Six of Cups. Six of Cups is going back to childhood now. So you gotta go to the past. There's gonna be a reunion. Something's gonna happen. Unless it's happened already. You go back to your past. You go, reminisce, get out. Go, reminisce, get out. Maybe you need to go back to your past to heal from something. If somebody hurt you, you have to let it go. You have to forgive. You have to understand. You have to accept. And you got to love them. Did you ever watch my video, Dancing with the Devil? If you haven't, 3434 was just on the clock. So 111-3434. 111 and 3434. Those are on the clock. So that takes you to the Nine of Wands. Assistance, persistent, courage, vigilance, resourcefulness. Plans are on the verge of being realized. An impending boost of assistance to reach completion. The need to realize that this support is available. Feeling the need to protect one's plans. Progress, creations, anticipating, and being prepared 4, difficulties. Being vigilant and determined, direct your energy towards practical considerations rather than fears about the unknowns. So, are you in a legal battle about something that you're having fears of, that is something you're not sure of? There is assistance to help you. So, I mean, you know, you can go to your local high priestess. Hi. So they can help you. I don't know. I don't know what's going on with you. But it takes you to the Ace of Rods then. Inspiration, potential, new beginnings, creative success, powerful inspiration, and an idea you feel strongly about, success in all kinds of new plans and projects. Energy moving upward and outward with force and enthusiasm, often related to a career or a creative pursuit. This is a good time to take an important step forward. So you have something in your mind. You have success on your mind. You just got to take that step forward. Are you capable of doing that now? Did you go back to your past? Did you heal from all this illusions and delusions? And I don't know. Making me nervous though. You're making me nervous. Deck 3, 1 card. Ooh. Did you see that? Deck 1, 1 card. Interesting. One card. Oh my God. One card. This is King of Cups upright. Enjoyment, blessings, compassion, advice, emotional balance, spirituality. Blessings and good feelings abound. A general and consistent feeling that all is well. A cause for a major celebration. A benevolent influence possible in the form of wise. Didn't we just have this? Oh, that was the King of... All right, the Knight of Cups. Oh. Your King of Cups up here that I said that there's enjoyment, there's a blessing. I was wrong. That's numbness. That's spiritual isolation. That's corruption. That's ego. That's emotional manipulation. Vitality. all... I'm going to have to stop this video so I don't lose this, okay? Because I'm going to save this. Love and light. I'll be back with the second one.